With a lot of products in the tech space, we care about fingerprint marks, scratch resistance, water protection, and things like that. When it comes to leather products, those things that happen just by naturally using the product actually add more character to it. That'd be like wine or whiskey or even people. Perfect example here. The older we are, the more character we have. Durable, hard-wearing, long-lasting, almost always. We're still talking about leather, right? Yes. Leather improves with age. And that is what I love about leather accessories. In addition to that character, leather brings a sense of luxury. There's a refinement to it. Today, I'll be covering some of the leather products that I use most days. Whether it's my Apple Watch strap, a phone case, a desk mat. No cricket. No, that was just for the thumbnail. American friends, let's not go there. Some of these products are the real deal. They are real leather. Some are artificial leather. There are pros and cons with each type, like price, water resistance, whether it's vegan or not, breathable or not, whether they smell nice or not. So depending on what you use it for and how long you expect a product to last, you should be able to find the right option for you. Let's start with these Apple Watch accessories. This is the modern slim strap from Nomad. I'm actually wearing it right now. The first thing you notice with any Nomad product, not just the Apple Watch stuff, but you know, the cases as well, is how good they smell. Oh, it's just amazing. Quick disclaimer, I actually bought some of these myself and Nomad very kindly sent me some as well. So I will tell you which ones they were. This one is the one I bought. As with everything I review here, I try to be a customer first and try the products for myself. And I will only do a video on them if I truly believe that they are any good for you, my viewers. Because I know you're a classy bunch. None of these brands have sponsored this video in any way today. That would be nice, as I'd get some support for the channel, but they haven't. I went for the gold version of the strap. The buckle here and the connectors are the exact same color as the Apple Watch, so it looks perfect. Absolutely like they belong together. There's always a risk with the gold watch because they're not very sporty, but even the non-leather option looks really good. It goes quite well with relaxed clothing. I've got it here actually. This is the one that Nomad sent me. They're really, really good as well, but we're talking about leather accessories today, so I'll cover that in a separate video. This black leather option I went for is more of a going out sort of vibe, or going to work or something like that, or out, as they say. Or smart casual. What the heck is smart casual? That would go quite well. But check their outlet site, which has great discounts sometimes, up to 70%. I've put the link down in the description for you, so check that out after the video. Then I also have these other options from Fumosa and Casetify. These I purchased myself quite some time ago. I did a long video on them a few months back, and they still look very good. I do use them quite a bit, alternating between them, depending on what I'm wearing, my mood, or whatever I'm doing that day. The Fumosa option is artificial leather, but it's still very good and very comfortable as well. Currently sells for $19.99 at the time of recording. They have loads of options, about 30 different options in terms of colors, and the quality is pretty decent for the price. And another great genuine leather option is the Casetify strap. I went for this really cool blue option, which you can customize as well, put your initials on it if you wish, or choose different colors, different designs. Really classy options here for you. If you want to see them in more detail, as I said, I did a full video comparing them to the Apple straps, if they're worth the money or not, so you can check that at the end of this video. Some of these brands make awesome accessories, like these two cases from Nomad. I purchased this folio version, and Nomad sent me this rugged option as well. Both these cases offer great protection. They've been tested to 10 feet drop protection. In both boxes, you can see what they will look like after being used for about 100 days, which is really cool. Only really, really high quality leather products will develop this patina, guys. So these cases from Nomad are legit. They use this beautiful Horween leather, which for those of you who don't know, are a very traditional American company that still make high quality leather today in the same way they did over 100 years ago. And you can tell, I love to learn about the source of materials and how they make it. And learning about this product in the Horween tradition made me like Nomad even more. Just can't get over how good they smell. You just know you're getting a really good quality product because of that pedigree. Let me just quickly put the phone in there so you can see what it looks like. Fairly easy to put on, all the usual clickiness is quite there. It's quite soft. It's not as clicky as some other cases. But just look at this. It looks really, really smart. So convenient. You can put your cards in here. There's space for some cash or whatever paperwork that you might carry with you. Yeah, very nice, very convenient. And you get a peace of mind of drop protection. And we couldn't talk about high quality products without mentioning Maus. I love Maus products. I've done a few videos on the channel already covering Maus Limitless 3.0 and 4.0 now. And today I can show you their leather cases for the Samsung S21 Ultra and the iPhone 12 Pro Max. They have the same cases in different materials too, for the regular iPhone 12 and the 12 Pro and the entire S21 lineup as well. What I love about Miles is that they provide fantastic drop protection with real materials at the back. So you've got this really lovely style with nice materials. When it comes to Miles products, I am a little bit suspect and I have been a customer for ages. By the way, I bought these myself. Miles don't seem to like to send me stuff. I like them a lot, but I'm still waiting for my bag of cash or free products, anything. Just kidding. I'm a happy customer and I love talking about their products. What I also like about this brand in particular is their after sale service. Their customer service is fantastic. For a fairly young startup brand, their customer service is incredible. They're growing very quickly, which is great. So I hope to see a lot more accessories from them here on the channel. I'm looking forward to the iPad accessories as well. And they love to listen to customer feedback and they really take it seriously. I'm not just saying that, I'll give you a real example. I know they're considering improving this cutouts here for the speakers on the iPhone 12 Pro Max. And that was based on one of the previous reviews that I did, where I mentioned that this thing here triggers my OCD because they are the same size when the speakers on the iPhone itself are not the same size. So it's just a minor thing, but they took that and I know they contacted me to say that they are looking into it. I've done a few videos on Miles, so if you want to get up close and personal, go check that out. I used to go for the aramid fiber version, but recently I went for the walnut, and I also tried for these two flagships, I decided to go for the leather option, and I'm so pleased with it. These are heavy, very slippery phones, so a leather option gives me quite a decent level of grip that makes me feel quite comfortable that I'm not gonna just drop it. Like some other cases, they come with this opening here on the side for a lanyard type strap, and I got one here to demonstrate. Not my style, but if you've got butter fingers even more than I do, this could be for you. I don't know. It could be something that you might be interested in. It doesn't need to be around your neck. It can be hooked to your belt or pocket or something. The one call out here is that the camera module protection in both iPhone and the 12 Pro Max, they are not the best. I think you're getting some protection around both designs. They're very slightly different because of the camera itself on both devices. But if you are putting the phone down on uneven surfaces, then I'd consider a camera protector too. But other than that, these cases offer edge-to-edge protection at the front, and obviously you get that luxurious feel and the real materials at the back, which for me is what Miles is all about. Talking about luxury, let's talk about this beautiful Narev leather case for the iPhone 12 Pro Max. All of their products are handmade. Their designs are quite unique. They're a really cool brand. When it comes to leather products, high quality leather products, these guys top the list for me. They are based in the beautiful south of France in Saint-Tropez. They have loads of amazing accessories. The case they send me is the black addiction case with a card holder option. As soon as you pick this up, you know you're getting luxury. From the way it was packaged, the way it feels, of course, the beautiful, genuine leather fragrance. Oh yeah, it's really, really good. As I mentioned, it's quite a unique design. This one they send me has a card holder at the back, which I really like. You know, all beautiful leather. It's this soft, you know, it doesn't even feel like a case when you put your phone in it. There's no harsh feel to it. You know your phone is protected. When you put your phone down, there's enough in there to protect the screen. At the back, it is quite chunky at the back, but you know then that the camera is protected. And man, it just feels amazing. I mean, just using the phone, they have this larger cutouts for the buttons, so it's not in the way when you are using the switch here or the volume rockers. Yeah, I can definitely see this product turning a few heads when you put down on the table at a restaurant or something like that. It's definitely a beautiful product. Said it's probably not the thinnest, it's quite chunky, but feels amazing. So yeah, it's a really versatile product. I like when products solve more than one problem. In this case, in the Narev case, it gives all that luxurious feel whilst giving us protection as well as convenience with the card holder here. Guys, sorry for the interruption. I'll be very quick. It's just a quick reminder that if you are enjoying this video, it would be really great if you help me and other viewers by clicking the thumbs up and subscribing to the channel. I have loads of content already on the channel and some really cool stuff coming up as well that I think you will enjoy. You don't want to miss out. You can pause the video right now and go there, subscribe, and I'll wait.
Go on, I'll wait.
Thank you. I hope you didn't click off. And it would be awesome if you join me and the Bell Gang down in the comments as well. Here are the latest members of the Bell Gang.
Robert, Johnny Mac, Easy, Cheekster. and Tom. Love you guys.
All you have to do is put a hashtag Bellgang in the comments. These are the guys who commented in my previous video and they hit the notification bell. Gotta ring it. Going back, talking about protection and convenience, here's the great product from Pitaka that goes really well with the Pitaka MagEasy case for the iPhone. It's another very cool leather accessory, very small, very convenient, fits in your hand very easily. The best thing is it goes really well with Pitaka cases. So if you've got one of those Pitaka MagEasy cases, this accessory is perfect for that. And you can rock your phone with it. So if you're not carrying a lot of cards and you just want to go for a quick run down the shop or something, you just want to carry your phone, this is a really good sort of convenient accessory. Very simple, yet very smart. Just like my desk pad from Nodal. This is made from PU leather, basically artificial leather. So you won't get that patina we talked about, but you will get decent protection from coffee spills or water or against scratches as well, which is very important for me. The other thing that I like about this product is that it protects my desk against heat. I mean, most laptops will get warm, but if you have a MacBook Pro like I do, this thing goes nuclear. I'd be like the inside of a McDonald's apple pie. Remember those? On a microwave for 12 minutes. And if you do produce photography or thumbnails for YouTube videos, they have these double-sided options as well, which are non-reflective, which is really good for product photography or thumbnails. Very easy to clean, different sizes, very convenient, just like my wallet. Normally, I carry as little as possible. Sometimes, just my phone, or if I can, just my watch, or one of these small wallets that I showed attached to the phone. But there are times when those smaller leather wallets from Pitaka or Apple don't really help. And when I'm traveling, for example, I'm carrying a few more cards for my personal and business purposes. So I have this traditional looking yet very modern wallet from Travando. Very traditional slots here, lots of space for your cards. This has an RFID lining, which means no one is going to steal the information if you're in public transport or something like that. It has this really cool money clip as well, which as you can see, I've got loads. So it's made in Germany, very slim, very convenient. And the best thing about this, it is leather. And they also have my favorite combination, which is this leather with carbon fiber. And here on the Amazon website, you can see, what is it doing with it? Never mind. Right, let me check here. You definitely subbed, right? I'm just gonna check my sub count, make sure you definitely subbed. Oh yeah, you went up. Thank you. Share this with your friends as well. That'll be really cool. All of this goes into my camera bag, the Tarion Pro. I think that's how you pronounce it. This bag is incredible. For this price, you're getting quite a lot of bang for your buck. You can carry two cameras in here quite easily, lots of accessories. It's just fantastic. I will cover this bag in more detail when I do my what's in my camera bag video. Really good, very convenient for me for what I do. If I'm out and about doing whatever I'm doing, everything that I need fits in that bag, all these little pockets. They have these nice compartments as well that you can customize. Really nice. Thank you again for watching this, and I'll see you and your smiling faces in the next one.